Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable Intel Rapid Storage technology on Asus motherboard. To do this, first you will need to enter BIOS, then in the easy mode you can find Intel Rapid Storage technology right here and enable or disable it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.